I would like to, but I don't know what to say.
Rolling.
Certainly one of the most dramatic I think I've ever had. This first song was written by a gentleman I've known for quite a number of years. His name is Sonny Salisbury. Sonny lost some loved ones in a car crash. And the second verse is about that. First verse is about those same people coming to Christ first. And I dedicate this song to Billy Graham because so many people came to Christ, and maybe there wasn't any great flash of light or dramatic thing when it happened. But up in heaven, there was a party going on.
Amen. Yeah. Amen.
And when Billy Graham went home, there was a party going on.
Amen. Yeah, yeah.
And when our son, who died a number of years ago, died, there was a party going on up in heaven.
Yeah.
And by God's grace, we knew that's where he was.
Yeah.
And I was able to sing this song at his service. It's called It's Quiet Now. It's quiet now, and if you've changed, it doesn't seem to show. You look the same, but in your heart, there's something new you know. No lights are shining in your eyes, and there is not a sound. By faith alone, you've come to Christ, and oh, it's quiet. Himself on the stone table to redeem, buy back Edmund. And that's a picture of what Jesus Christ has done for us. He sacrificed his life that we could be bought back for all who would place their faith in him. The Chronicles continue with many adventures. There were kings and queens and battles on land and sea, monsters and masters, all kinds of adventures. And this song is called Farther Up and Farther In. was written by a friend of mine by the name of Carlos Leon. Carlos wrote it on a mission study tour, 10 weeks long, literally, all the way we circumnavigated the world. And the photos accompanying the song are drawn from some of the adventures my wife, Carol, right there. Some of the adventures the Lord has allowed us to go on. And the faithful warrior mouse, Reepa Chief, he was always ready to go out, take the next adventure, go out and serve Aslan for him and with him. And I invite you to come on the next step of your adventure for and with Aslan, our Lord Jesus Christ.
Now